Friends, Srimati M.S. Subbalakshmi and her daughter Srimati Radha Vishwanathan have very kindly agreed to give the invocation on the eve of the inauguration of the 6th Afro-Asian Congress of Ophthalmology. Bearing in mind that delegates from many countries in the world are attending this Congress of Ophthalmology, the invocation will be in 5 languages: Sanskrit, Arabic, Japanese, English and Tamil. And the total duration of the invocation would be about 6 to 10 minutes. A copy of the printed invocation is placed on every seat to enable all of you to follow the general tone of the invocation. Please be seated during the rendering of the invocation. In the Tamil part of the invocation, there is a reference to Kannappa, who was a great devotee of the Lord, and when the Lord pretended to suffer from eyesore, his devotee Kannappa plucked his own eyes and transplanted them on the Lord. So, gentlemen, years, thousands of years ago, the first transplantation was done in India. Thank you.
பர் வேண்டும்